Now I'm on the way. Swear I won't be late. I'll be there by 5 o'clock. Oh, you've been dreaming about it, and I'm what you want.
There will be a minimum of 1 minute at a time. 1 minute.
Oh! Pete, thanks for joining us. Straight after the game, disappointed we didn't get something from it.
Yeah, one ball's done us. Keeper's pulled two or three worlders off of them.
Free kick off Emery. Ball should have put an away first half. And then top corner off, I think it was Lee Wilshere. Second half. Quite even game. Took their one chance and leave not.
And the players, considering it is their first competitive game, they look like they've finally come together at the end of the pre-season. Like you say, you've tried all the different situations in pre-season and then you brought it together in that game today.
Yeah, I just said that, innit? You've got to go again, choose against Newcastle. We switch off at one time and like last year, if you do, you get punished. But we've got to be more lethal in front of the net. Passing, we should shoot. Passing because we're in a better position. So I hope they learn from what I've told them that and think about today's game. Do that and put it outside.
And indeed, and like last season, I suppose you could say that we weren't even getting the chances last season, at least we were getting the sights in front of goal this time.
We're younger squad.
Faster. Chances away, I think it's just we won't win. We don't score, we only get a 0-0 in. So they've come here, long journey, and hit the 3 points. Their manager might differ with that, but we're a better side last. But gotta go again Tuesday.
And you probably can't say, but did you think it was a penalty? A lot of the fans down the far end thought it was a penalty at the end.
It might have been, but he's not giving. I thought it was a bit. I just think the ref today was a bit card happy. One of the lads got booked after 4 minutes, and then the tone of the game was anyone trying to do a tackle, we'd give him a card. So both sides are on the tie rope first 3 minutes.
Well, as like you say, we go again Tuesday. At least at this time of the season, they do come thick and fast. So we'll see you Tuesday evening at Newcastle.
Thank you, Brandy.
Thank you.